We have a huge problem with litter down in Dumfries and Galloway. It's a very coastal area, so we get litter from the A75 and the main roads that blow into the sea. And we know that a huge amount of the rubbish that we find in our oceans actually comes from the land. So it's good to see that we've got the opportunity here to take plastic bottles and glass bottles out of circulation and hopefully tide up our countryside. There's a general understanding that we need to address climate change and we need to do something sooner rather than later. And the deposit return scheme is also a fantastic way for everybody right across the population to do their bit to address that. People still look back fondly on how they returned their lemonade bottles and they're really looking forward to be able to do that with plastic bottles and glass bottles and do their bit for the environment. There's always been one or two questions over the automatic deposit return machines and the space they would take up in some of our smaller retailers, particularly in village shops and so on. But I was lucky enough to actually see deposit return system and operation in Norway, and it was clear to see that the big machines place is really in supermarkets, and little retailers can do their bit but just by having a plastic bag and whatever. So it doesn't matter what size your community, what size the shop is, everybody can contribute, everybody wants to do their part. There's anger when householders can't recycle or separate their waste before it's taken away. So this is one thing that the public can do. We need a culture change to make sure everybody's involved in doing their part. And deposit return may only be one small part of it, but I think everybody contributing and getting involved will make a big difference. So yeah, my constituents are all looking forward to being able to do their part.